What's up, YouTube? Coyena Racing here with another video. On today's video, I'm gonna be telling you the secrets that you need to know to own a reliable 335i. Coming up. So first thing first, before you buy any car, it doesn't have to be a BMW, it can be a Toyota, Hyundai, any car. You know that sooner or later, it's gonna give you some problems. So, if you don't have a BMW 335i and 55 engine, and you're planning on getting one, what I would recommend you to do right after you buy it is to make a tune-up on the car. Like, take it to the BMW dealership, for example, so they can check the whole car and tell you what is wrong with it, what you need to do. You're gonna have to spend a couple of dollars, of course, but it's gonna be good for the long run. Why? Because you don't know how the owner before you, you know, maintain the car. So what I do every time I buy a new car is I do a tune-up. Even if the owner told me, oh, I just did the oil change, I just did this, I just did that, I don't care. I just do the oil change myself, or I bring it to someone to do it. So that way I can take that out of my head that is, you know, it's done properly. So it's the same thing when you buy a BMW. If you're buying a used one, take it to a BMW dealership. It's gonna be expensive, I know. But the BMW dealership is gonna tell you what's wrong with the car and what you need to do to fix it. If you have, maybe you have a shop that can do it for you and it's a good shop, then take it to them and they check it out and tell you, okay, you should need this, new parts, new oil change, I don't know, whatever it needs, you should do it once you buy the car. That being said, another thing that you have to know is the issue that those cars have. If you buy a BMW or any car, you have to research about the car, you know. For example, the BMW 335i and 55 engine is the one that I'm driving right now, it's my daily. Before I bought it, I know that I'm gonna have oil filter housing gasket problems. I know that I'm gonna have water pump problems, thermostat problems. You know, I know all of that beforehand I bought the car. So what I did is I prepared myself, but when those things came up, I was ready for them. What I mean by that is like, buy the car, do the tune-ups, and always keep some money safe on the side. Because you don't know when it's gonna happen. It can last you 100,000 miles without no problems. Or it can last you the next 5,000 miles and you need to change the water pump. You really don't know. But those are common issues that this car have. You can also bought the water pump, the thermostat, everything beforehand, even if it's working fine. You know that is something that's gonna give up soon. So just buy it beforehand. And when it breaks, you already have a new house, you just change it or take it to a place and change it. That's it, you don't have to be without car for a long time. Ooh, a spray line. Ooh. Ooh. I short shifted that one, but it was a spray line, I have to do it. I have this car for like almost 3 years now. Yeah, 3 years now. And yes, I did change the oil filter housing gasket. I did a video on that. If you haven't seen it already, I'm gonna post it right here. Or right here. So go check it out. Recently, like a couple weeks ago, replaced the water pump and the thermostat because it was overheating the car. But yeah, I know that was gonna happen, so I prepared myself. If you haven't seen in the video when I changed and replaced the water pump, I'm gonna link it right here or right here. So go check it out. I did mess up on the water pump install, so there's a two part. You have to check both of them. I changed it and since then, no more problem, no issues. I could easily find my car with the stock fuel pump. Of course, you don't have to, you cannot fill it up. You can only use like 30% mix, like an E30 mix. But no problem. Overall, on these 3 years that I've been using my car, I love this car, I really do. I have done snow drifting, I have plowed snow in the bumper of this car. I mean, what I haven't done in this car. I've done everything. I grab racing this car. I mean, you name it. I've done a lot of things. No issues, no problem, just the common things that I know it was going to happen sooner or later. It doesn't matter if you create the car wheel or you beat on it, it's going to mess up the water column and the thermostat is going to leak through the oil filter housing gasket. It's going to do it anyways. So it's not that it's a bad car. It's a really, really good car, really reliable. It's really fast when you tune it. So yeah, if I recommend you to buy one, of course, buy one, but just be aware that those things are gonna happen sooner or later. So if you want a really reliable car and you don't buy the car new, you're buying it used, I recommend you to do a tune-up on the car, make sure everything is fine. If you can do it on the dealership, the BMW dealership, it's better because they can tell you exactly what is wrong. I know it's gonna be expensive, but it's a safe bet that you can do. And if you have a shop that can do it, you know, a really good shop, then take it to them, but do a tune-up, and then from that point on, just keep the car, just maintain it. Do the oil change when you have to do it, change the spark plug every time you have to do it, you know, brakes, everything, just maintain your car. If you change the oil every, it's supposed to be 10,000 miles, but if you see you have 8,000 miles on your car, for example, you know the oil is coming. Don't wait until the 10,000 miles, change it before, so you can take care of the engine. If you're changing every 3,000 miles, don't wait until the 3,000 miles, change it on 2,500 miles. And that way you can keep the engine clean, you know, you can protect your car. And it lasts you forever, it can last you forever. This car is strong. I know the people talk that it's not reliable, it's not this. Listen, you have to maintain your car. If you maintain your car, it's gonna last forever. Every car is the same thing. It doesn't matter if it's a BMW or a Hyundai or a Toyota. If you don't maintain the car the right way, it's not gonna last forever. So the secret to owning a reliable Click 35 IM55 is very simple. Just maintain your car. If you buy it used, do the tune-up and then maintain your car. It doesn't matter if you have a tune or not, maintain it. If you maintain your car, you keep ahead of the maintenance and everything, you should have a really, really, really reliable car. No issue, you know, just a common issue that is gonna happen no matter what. But other than that, you should have a really, really good, reliable car. That's my secret right there. Just do the maintenance every time it has to be. If you can do a little before, it's way better, so you don't miss anything. Yeah, that's the secret right there, just maintain it. Yeah, comment down below, are you planning to buy a Click 35i M55 or you have one already? What you think about them? If you have any question about the cars, let me know. I can answer your question from my perspective of ownership. I can answer you the question of my experience with this car. I have been driving it for a couple of years now. But yeah, comment down below what you think about it. If you like it, hit that like button over there. If you haven't done it already, subscribe. It really helps me. That's all for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. As always, thanks for watching, guys, and see you on the next video.